that he was stoned out of his mind. It was also in Holland, in the Boerderij, the home of prog and music in Europe, of course. And it also meant that supper was ready.
Thank you.
still see.